Okay, so here is the KTM 300 with the WP KTM 2-inch lowering kit on it. I can't really say initial thoughts just yet. It does seem low, so you know that's what you aim for. With tennis shoes on, I was still halfway on my tippy toes just a little bit, but I can definitely feel that the bike has dropped. It's easier for me to get my leg over. I'm waiting for a new rear spring to come in that's set up for my weight, and the front springs are actually a little bit heavier in the front. I can already feel it, so we're gonna see how that turns out. I'm about to go for a little backyard ride. It just got done raining a ton over here, so I'm not exactly trying to do anything crazy because I don't want to tear up the grass, but I want to see how it feels. I've rode around the front yard, don't get me wrong, but I want to get in the back where I know that I can hit some hard turns, hit my little baby rut back there, and just see how things feel. Got my boots on with my shorts. So let's get a helmet on, and this is kind of like my secondary blogging camera right here. This is a little GoPro, Hero Session, whatever. I didn't put it on for the last race because I was a little bit afraid of coming down and like coming down chest hard and, you know, smacking it and either breaking it or taking it to the chin or whatever. So, yeah, can you focus on there? Focus on that little guy. All right, let's get to it.